Talk about a perfect pairing at Pebble Beach. I am beyond thrilled to be joined by the one and only Gina Gallo and Jean-Charles Boisse. Hi there, nice to see the two of you.
So good to see you again.
Darling, what a pleasure.
Cheers. I gotta say, I've never thought I could get the two of you together in one room. You're both so busy. Where do you find the time away from the twins to come to this event here?
They were just out in the front gate, but they wouldn't let them in. I'm so sad. So we sent them to the aquarium. They're going to have fun. We got to have some separate time. We got to share our family wines with all these amazing consumers that are at this event.
Yes.
This event rocks.
It totally rocks. And you guys rock. You're like a Brad and Angelina here signing autographs left and right. How neat is it for you guys to come together to be at an event like this and share your amazing wines with the public?
It's special and it's very important because my husband is extremely busy, me with the little girls and making a little bit of wine. So for us to be able to work together like this, we get to see each other more and keeps our love stronger and stronger.
And we got to get to hold each other at night and share more love in Pebble Beach. This is what it's all about.
Love is definitely in the air here. You know what I have love for? I have love for this amazing wine. Gina, let's talk about the wines that you have here today, and Jean-Charles, we'll talk about some of your wines.
Absolutely,
as well.
Thank you.
Okay, well, we just released a lovely lineup. It's with our family name, Gallo, on it, and my signature, Gina, because watching it from beginning to end, adore it. We always about very much focused on Sonoma. Now, these three wines, we're venturing out. So the Russian River Chardonnay, which I'm not having because I'm having bubbly, but it's from our Laguna property. All estate-grown grapes, very sustainably practiced as far as farming. And then the Pinot Noir Santa Lucia, Cabernet. If you're going to have Cabernet outside of Sonoma, where do you go? Napa, of course. So we have a little triangle there of some beautiful vineyards that we've owned now for over, some of them 40 years and some as young as 12, but showing extremely well. Love to create the wines. The wines are made much more in a very reserved style, very focused, under 14 alcohol, very much foodie wines because I love food.
This is definitely the event for food and wine. And Jean-Charles, you've got your hand in all kinds of wineries lately. Let's talk about some of the amazing wines.
I'm going to have my lips on my wife's. She's so cute, so charming. It feels like the first day I met her, I saw those beautiful eyes and I had bolt lightning. But I didn't have a bottle of 21 to celebrate.
Okay,
you got to give some tips to my fiance, Jean-Charles. I got to say, I'm not even married yet and there's no kind, we don't have love like this.
Well, you've had so many proposals, you had to choose.
Yeah, right.
You know what I recommend for everyone is to take a bottle of 21 and to buy a whole case, fill the bathtub, combine hot waters and bubbles, and drink it all in one afternoon with the love of your life.
You know, if you're not with the love of your life, you'll definitely fall in love with whoever you're with if you drink a case of that.
That's absolutely true. So we're here to present JCB, which is a collection of very unique stylistic wines from all around the world, and specifically France and California. So JCB 21 reminds me of my hometown. This is the secret code to get into our cellars, and it's a blend of Chardonnay Pinot, which are bubbles. So we have 21 and, of course, the number 69, which you can taste on our booth. And I don't need to tell you at all what it means, do I?
So if you want 69, you go to your booth. Is that what I just heard, Jean-Charles?
Absolutely, and whichever you look at it, you're going to like it.
What do you want people like at this big event to think of when they think of your Gallo wines and they try them?
Adds a little special place in their heart and their enjoyment, and most importantly, a bit of a wow and a big smile on their face as far as the wines that are coming from the different regions.
Cheers. Well, here's to a smile on the face, a wow, and 69?
Yeah.
269.